how to reduce a fraction into its simplest form. Simplest form means it cannot be reduced to further. Suppose 1 upon 3, it cannot be reduced to further. And 7 upon 10, it cannot be reduced. So simplest form where I do not have any common factor between numerator and denominator, that will be the simplest form. So let's see how to reduce any fraction into simplest form. Suppose I have 21 upon 35 and I want to reduce it into simplest form. How will I do? The first step is to find HCF, that is highest common factor. If I divide this fraction, the given fraction, with HCF, that is highest common factor among these two numbers, then my number will get automatically reduced to simplest form. Let's see how. Find HCF of 21 and 35. So 21 and 35. Let's find out the HCF. So this will go with 3 sevens and 7 ones are. This will go with 5 sevens are and 7 ones are. So HCF of 21 and 35 is, I can see only 7 is the common factor here. I can see easily. So HCF is 7 here. Now I will divide the given fraction with the HCF. That is 7, numerator and denominator both. So 21 divided by 7 and 35 divided by 7. So 21 divided by 7 is 3 and 35 divided by 7 is 5. So 3 upon 5, 3 upon 5 is the simplest form of 21 upon 35. So there are two steps only. First, we have to find the HCF of the given numbers. Then we have to divide the given fraction with the HCF. Then I can get the answer as the simplest form.